stories have been written at Southern Illinois University. What's yours?